Our story name is The Man and the Fox.
Once upon a time, when the moon grew on a tree and ants were fond of pickles, there was a lovely brown fox. He had soft fur, beautiful whiskers, and a fine bushy tail. This fox, name was Roba, was sitting beside a road one day, combining his whiskers with his claws. When a man came along,
"May you never be tired.
I would like a chicken. May you always be happy.
I am feeling generous today. Is there anything you would like?"
"I would like a chicken."
Because foxes love to eat chickens.
"Come along with me then and I will give you one. I have chickens at my house. Well, you go and then you will have your chicken in no time at all."
"How marvelous."
And he trotted down the road beside the man. When they got to the man's house,
"Wait outside, I will go to the yard in the back and get you one myself."
So Roba sat down to wait and man went to his house. Then the man took a sack and put some stones into it.
You see, he was going to claim that there was a chicken in the sack.
He wasn't really going to give a chicken to a fox at all.
When the man came out again, he handed Roba the sack.
"Here you are, there's a chicken in this sack."
"How wonderful. How wonderful."
And he was just about to open the sack to eat the chicken.
"No, don't open it here."
"Why not?"
"Well, the farmers around here can see us and they won't like my giving a chicken to a fox."
Of course, that wasn't true at all. The man just didn't want to see that there were stones inside the sack.
"What shall I do then?"
"Do you see those birds up there and take the sack there, open it, nobody will see you. And you can eat your chicken in peace."
"That's a good idea. Thank you very much."
And he trotted all the way to the bushes carrying the sack in his mouth. As soon as Roba crawled under the bushes, he opened the sack and saw the stones inside.
Stretch, what kind of this funny joke is this?
When he peeked out of the bushes, he saw that a net had fallen over him.
It was a trap.
Some hunters had put a net to catch any fox. That went to the bushes to hide. With this, he began to cut the net.
But he was very clever.
Foxes are very, very clever, you know.
He searched through the stones in the sack and found one with a sharp edge. With this, he began to cut the net.
He cut a hole big enough for his left front paw to fit through. He cut through some more and soon the hole was big enough for his left and his right front paws to fit through.
He cut still more and soon the hole was big enough for his front paws, his nose and the rest of his head to fit through. Then he pushed and wiggled.
Just a bite more and finally,
Roba escaped.
As Roba ran off down the road, he laughed and laughed and laughed.
Men may think they are clever, but foxes are more clever.
Now, all the foxes know the story of Roba and the man who promised him a chicken.
And that is the reason why whenever you see a fox, if you ask him to come for a walk with you, he wasn't.
And that is why it is very, very difficult to catch foxes and why they live such a free and happy life.
Thank you.